So when we found out that we were going to have a girl, I was surprised at how happy he was.
As he was going through the major leagues, I was young, but I had a great life traveling with him.
Ever since I was a kid, I knew I wanted to be a dad. And then I ran down the hallway yelling that I'm going to be a dad.